plenty of football to be played in League D Group 1.